ready for tomorrow, Thursday the 8th of September. The sign on Chapel Lane, Ravenshead, telling us about the Tour of Britain cycle event. Chapel Lane, along which the cyclists are due in about 20 minutes, going past the end of Chestnut Avenue, all the residents coming out to have a look, and on the way to Blidworth. The crowds are gathering on Chapel Lane.
I'd have been back home now, John.
Yes, you would. Yeah, yeah. Well,
sorry.
Thirty miles an hour along here. I think there's more of these outriders than there are cyclists. The Notts police are out in force today. Criminals aren't they having a whale of a time? It's all very exciting, isn't it? Really good. And another one.
Leading group of four riders, time advantage 4 minutes and 15 seconds on today's longest stage of the AJ Donald Tour of Britain for 2022. British riders in that lead group, Zeb Kiffin and Vut Rivel well tight, and Matt Taggart, the current leader of the sportbreaks.com sprint competition.
Well, they're going slower, so they're probably going at the speed of the cyclists. There might be a cyclist coming.
Thank you.
Mm-hmm.